Hey, what's going on? Special Assault on a Mission here, back in Central 4. I have done some stuff with our guns, customized them a little bit. Not a whole lot. We got a silenced shotgun with American flag on it. And, we got this gun. Hehehe. Bye. Wait, what? Ow. Where'd that come from? not at all what I was wanting to do, but sure. Right here. How about you guys go into space? Bye. Have a good time. I think I'm gonna like this gun. Wait, what? Oh, there it is. Alright, who wants some next? You two? Okay. Bye. Alright, oh god. Oh, what now, punk? Oh, come on guys, you gotta do better than that. How are you gonna let me abduct you with your own, like, come on now. Alright, let's do some side quests. What you got, Matt?
I have a matter that could use your expertise.
What kind of matter?
I devised a training simulation wherein a highly trained vigilante mm-hmm. has requested our assistance in clearing the city of a long-standing menace.
Well, that's vague.
I promise you that it's the finest simulation I have ever crafted.
How many simulations have you crafted, though? Why do I feel like this is the first one? And this is not gonna be all fine and dandy like he says it is. Jump chain all the way there. How you looking? Come on, keep it going. Oh, you about fell off. What? It stopped our jump chain, how rude. But that's fine. Excuse me. That sign about stopped us. Of all things to stop us, a sign. Excuse moi. Let her sprint regen a little bit. And then we're here. Hello.
The world's greatest vigilante needs our help in drawing out his arch nemesis. To do so,
uh-huh.
We must confront the foul captain's army of minions, draw out his lieutenants, until the terrible menace reveals himself. Then, we must take him on in an earth-shattering final conflict.
Seems every time I'm here, I never have time to just sit back and enjoy the games. And I get the herp.
Loosest slots in Steelport.
Alright then.
Superpowers like yours don't exist in this universe, so you won't be able to use them.
This simulation better be awesome, man.
Yeah.
Okay, here comes trouble.
Bring it. I like trouble.
This is the army of minions. Zombies. Hey, who has an army of zombies?
You, have to be prepared for anything.
I don't think zombies are a pressing matter, man. Whose army did you say this was?
His true nature is known only to a secret cabal of followers.
Matt, is this Nightblade fanfiction?
Please, I'm not one of those forum-stalking hacks who spit out poorly constructed, badly edited wish fulfillment brimming with cannon-breaking Mary Sues and...
So you've read it?
Well, of course I've read it!
And you are that person that you just said you were.
How long have you been working on this simulation?
Oh, I wrote the original short story between seasons 2 and 3, and it seemed Nightblade may be retiring. So he set about finding the one person who could take his place. Nightblade has a rich cosmology merely hinted at in the television series.
I'm gonna just
as with many classic genre shows, the universe belongs as much to the fans as the creators.
Zombies don't need their nuts.
You're not?
No, I am. But I really don't want to have this conversation right now.
It's up to the fans to keep Nightblade alive. Especially now that the Earth is gone, and there will never be any more official stories.
And by that, he means he don't care. Alright, guys. Hold on. I gotta reload. Oh, chill. Sit up. Matt, are you gonna do anything in this?
Good work, you two. Especially you, Matt.
Thank you, Nightblade.
The bad news is the Cardinal is not in the three count, as we originally thought.
So where is he?
Meet me outside the casino. I'm on my way.
Oh my god, Nightblade is on his way!
Bruh. You need to not be such a fanboy. This dude wimped out when he was robbing a bank.
Hello, Matt. It's good to see you again. And you must be the protege I've heard so much about.
Yes, I must be.
The Cardinal is on the move, but I have good intelligence regarding his final destination. I'll lead you to him. Stay close, but not too much. We don't want to give my nemesis too easy a target.
You are an easy target. Alright. I'm driving. Screw you, Nightblade. Come on. Sometime today. Come on, Matt. There you go.
Toward battle!
Come on. How slow are you gonna go?
So, what do you think? You have to be having some fun.
I do.
At least a little bit.
Killing zombies is never not fun, man. That's why they're called zombies.
Well, I knew you were having a good time.
Was this simulation really made for Asha?
Originally, yes.
Well, why did she reject it?
Asha doesn't appreciate the rich fiction of the Nightblade universe. She called it paranormal bromance.
Sorry, man.
No, I'm not. After I'm really not. Are you following me?
Swords up, brothers! The Cyprian Order is on our tail!
Captain Root to the main villain? Nicely played, Matt. Good escalation of confidence.
Thank you.
So I'm not really up to date on Nightblade fiction. Who are the Cyprian Order again?
The Cyprian Order are a sect of...
Yeah, you're gonna have to explain this stuff.
...waging a clandestine war against the creatures
of
the...
Ooh, where's it at?
Franklin Knight was a member of...
This will be perfect right here. Dark embrace. Oh yeah, there goes five. Not bad, not bad at all.
And
cars. Oh yeah.
That's right.
But Nightblade still fights vampires, along with fighting the Cyprian Order.
Correct.
Come on.
Well, that sounds compelling.
It's a dramatic work that's exemplar of the form.
Could you guys talk about this later? I'm gonna pull these cars up again. Oh, got exploded. Why does it have to be that car? That car is nothing special. Come on now. Really, we're here again? Where do I gotta go? I gotta go this way, don't
I? Fighting the Cyprian Order.
Correct.
Well, that sounds compelling.
It's a dramatic.
Okay, this is already done, and they haven't got done talking about whatever the fuck you're talking about.
It's based on a training simulation that Asha rejected.
How many simulations is Asha having you build?
I don't know, a dozen.
A dozen?
She likes to keep her skills honed.
Okay then. Could you drive faster than a grandma? That'd be great.
So, Nightblade, huh? What else can you tell me? Does he have a, you know, love interest or anything?
Oh my god, yes! Franklin Knight had a wife, Sylvia, who was killed by a vampire. It was this tragic moment that started him on his path as a hunter.
A lone man wandering the earth looking for justice, never to love again.
Until he met Marion, who desperately wanted to be Nightblade's bride. But he was forced to walk away, stating, "After losing Sylvia, I can never love again."
Ooh, that's a good line.
One of the finest ever written.
You guys need to find something better to do with your life. Like, come on now.
Here? Excuse me, Nightblade! I thought we had to lure the Cardinal out first.
I enjoyed your story well enough.
Vignette, shit.
But I thought your ending could use a little work.
What are you doing to my story?
Matt, get back.
I will not. I won't have some effete alien dictator stomping all over my expanded universe fiction.
Matt, get back.
Matt Miller, I Thought you were my ally.
But I am!
Now, I find you're actually a pawn of the Cardinal!
No, Nightblade, I would never...
Miller! This is already...
Uh-huh.
You are far too weak, mere human.
This is terrible!
What if I do this?
We could have been such oh, close that friends, didn't work. Matt, but you stabbed me through the heart.
Uh-oh.
We are going to get Zinyak for this.
Sure, for this. You know, because up until now, Zinyak's crimes haven't been that bad.
You're not taking this seriously.
I'm trying to save our lives, Matt.
I don't want to fight you, Nightblade.
It's your turn now. There we go. That worked a lot better.
It's done.
Got him.
Nightblade has fallen.
Sorry things ended this way.
Typical writer. Can't stand honest critique. While my version of this story had Nightblade triumphant over the friend who betrayed him,
uh-huh.
A far more compelling take on the narrative, I believe. I suppose you'll have this your way, then.
Let's get out of here. I can't stand the way this has turned out.
We're not done yet.
We're not?
Not until you get your powers.
Powers? Powers? How would I... You mean from Nightblade?
The fight against the creatures of the night and the fellows that turn on him must continue, man.
Hell. That's a tree.
So, you do understand?
No, not at all. But what do I gotta do?
Matt, if it makes any difference...
Yes?
As the sole living world leader from planet Earth, this is probably within my power, so... I hereby assign you all rights, titles, licenses, and possible merchandise to the Nightblade property.
You what?
On one condition.
Of course.
Never stop.
The card?
You guys are too much of a fanboy. Come on now. Really? That's how you're gonna do it. Super homie. Ooh. Alright, let's hack this. Because why not? Alright, where you gotta go here? We'll go down. Then we'll go... Where it at though? Go there, then we'll go down again, go straight down, then we'll turn to the right, like that, then over, bam. Easy peasy cake. Pink. Do I have a vehicle? I don't think I do I? Maybe I do, maybe I don't. Who knows, do I? Oh, I do. Oh, I forgot I done this one. Alright. Oh, what we got now? Yeah, let's just a promo request. Okay, you gonna work for me? There we go. Here, guys, you can
have
a car.
Location of the cargo plane prison, but...
Kenzie, I don't
but what?
Hear.
Look, I'm just saying, don't get your hopes up.
I know I'm right.
Ow! What, we can't push around semis? Why did it not push around the semi before? I call hacks. Oh, your gun. Give me this cluster. Got it. Hey, Orkin. Oh, yeah. Come on. Can we land perfectly on this one, too? You're damn straight we can. Whoa, I didn't even know there was a cluster here. Got it. Alright. Gotta get a super jump going. Whoa, Orkin. Come on, one more. One more should do it. Ah, oh, so close. Do the broken shillelagh once again. All the way up. Woo! Ah, oh, we almost had it. Got it. Oh, come on. Parkour, parkour. Oh. This reminds me of CSGO surfing. Just whoosh, whoosh. All right, we gotta land on this platform. All right, now we go over here. Oh God. No. Amber Lance. How far away are we now? Oh, just right across the road. Bloop. Hey guys, I'm back. Did you miss me? Hey, it's Sid. Hey buddy.
Matrices are inside broken shillelaghs.
That makes no sense.
Zinyak's big on reuse.
I'm coming, Johnny.
Alright. We're getting our best friend back.
It was on this plane where Shandy and I lost our best friend. Johnny Gat helped found the Saints originally, and Shandy looked after him ever since she joined. He sacrificed himself to save us. Now I want our friend back.
Oh yeah, we're getting our friend back.
Damn it, where are my powers?
Your powers only work in your simulation. You're on your own.
Fine. Not letting that stop me. I'm coming, Johnny.
Oh, we're going back in this plane, huh?
God, I hate these motorcycles. Why? And
also... Oh yeah. All these guys are gonna die. Alright, you're coming with me. Pop. Pop. Wait, who's shooting me now? What? Where? Oh, you're up there. What? How's that not a headshot? There we go. Alright, I'm tired of carrying you around. Hey, buddy. That would be such a bad way to go. Just... And then... So your last moment would be super amount of pain. Shut up. Hey Johnny, I'm coming. I'm almost there. Oh, I was hoping for the old 1, 2, 3.
Kinsey, the door won't open.
I don't understand.
Is something the matter?
You.
Poor Johnny is on the other side of that door, and you can't even muster the courage to open it. He's going to die, alone.
No, it's not.
And none of his friends will even get to see the body to bury him.
Wait, why is Shandy here?
Johnny, I let you down. I let us all down. We never should have ran. We should have stayed and fought, but we couldn't because... We couldn't because of me.
Wait, what?
People say it's not my fault, but if the boss didn't have to protect me, you would be standing here right now. I'm so sorry, Johnny.
Oh, God.
We left him to die.
He didn't save our lives so we could feel sorry for ourselves.
Yes, I hate to interrupt this touching moment, but we haven't even got to the best part of this plane ride.
The crash landing?
Oh, fuck me.
Help. That didn't work.
Kinsey, what happened to Shandy?
I don't know. It's like she's everywhere.
Gotta find her.
This should be entertaining.
Whoa, what the fuck's going on, Kinsey?
I don't... Boss? Boss, are
oh,
you there?
Oh, God, Kinsey? This is gonna... Oh.
Yeah!
Ow.
Oh, God.
Oh, what the fuck is
hey,
this?
That was different. What?
Platform. Hey, Olkin.
Nobody thinks these things.
Of course they do. Everyone always carries me through everything.
Shandy, that's not true. Shandy?
Uh-oh.
What the hell is going on here? Hey, get off me.
Are you there?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Hold on. Why are you in a nightclub? What happened to the plane?
This is Shandy's nightmare, Kinsey. Trust me, this is where I'm supposed to be.
Cut it out!
Who's that?
I better get down.
You're not going anywhere.
Use the stun gun.
Is that veteran child?
Let her go, veteran child.
Yeah, yep. Like that's gonna happen.
Will somebody tell me what's going on here?
You think you can take her from me?
Use the stun gun.
How am I gonna kill him? Well, that didn't work.
She's
ready.
Oh.
Looks like
Wedge one stun gun. There we go. Oh.
Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Shandy.
That is not Shandy.
Actually, Kinsey, yeah, this is.
No, something's screwed up. Shandy doesn't act like this. She has like one emotion. Pissed.
This girl needs a bowl fast.
Nah, it's fine. Let's move on.
Not yet, my friends. I think veteran child deserves a second chance with our fair Jezebel.
Maybe really?
Several chances.
Okay, then.
That's a lot of veteran children.
Veteran childs? Proper plurals take singular construction.
Okay, is this really the time?
What? Dude, the veteran child clones.
Now you're gonna
shooting them only seems to make them multiply.
Because they aren't being deleted. Here, I'm hacking in a weapon that will remove each one.
You're not leaving me, Sean.
What weapon?
There. The new gun is in.
Just die.
Right, new weapon. Ooh, it's like a present.
Hope this thing works.
Oh yeah, this works. Works for me. Next. Next in line. Come on, fellas. You each have your turn.
Little help.
Maybe this time he'll stay dead.
I'm assuming not.
You're remarkably calm right now.
Hey, sometimes your exes try to kill you. What can you do, you know? You want a party?
No, this isn't me.
Shandy, are you okay?
This is getting weird.
Alright then.
Get out.
What's her problem?
My problem? My problem is that I used to be you.
This isn't a born-again thing, is it?
No, she's future you.
Makes sense.
Huh.
So what happens to me?
What do you mean?
Look, Shandy, let's get out.
No. I want to hear what I have to say to myself. What did you mean, what happens to me?
This will be interesting.
I become a total frigid bitch, so I just wanted to know what's up.
Oh, you mean I stop sitting around smoking drugs from a broken light bulb all day?
Guys, maybe we should...
Yeah, you're lame now. You used to have fun.
I used to be useless.
What?
The most memorable thing you ever did was get captured by your smoked out ex.
That's not true.
I'm sorry. And fucking half of Stillwater. Go team.
I always thought you were just really friendly and hated pants.
Someone gets it.
I hate me. Let's get out of here.
He was just like, what? What? Huh? I'm so confused. Wait, so do we... Oh, we got fun, Shandy. Hell yeah. Alright. Don't mind if I do. I want to roll with fun, Shandy. Enter simulation. I don't care. Just get me to one of the places. Alright, where's Fun how do I get to Fun Shandy? Phone. Fun Shandy.
Yes, skinny dipping can wait.
Hello. Let's murder things.
If he borrows this thing, he can fill it up.
Come on, shoot people. Do some cool dialogue. Come on, shoot him. You gonna do anything? No? Okay. Let's do another mission. Oh, rescue Pierce, Ben King, or Asha. Alright, let's go Pierce.
Kinsey, where's Pierce?
Been working on that, and I think I have the right cipher created.
So, what's the problem?
Oh, nothing. Sid's just asking for new programs for delivering this to you.
Well, give them to him, and let's get Pierce.
You haven't heard what the programs are. Ew.
Uh-oh. Are we gonna be doing some dirty things to get Pierce back? I feel like we are. Hey, fellas. How about your Hummer takes this one? Oh. I just flipped it. I didn't push it into the water. Man. Are we there yet? Oh, we are here. Hi, Olkin. Hello. Like Spider-Man, just dropped down.
I've been researching your friend, Pierce. Are you sure you wish to retrieve him?
What kind of a question is that?
An honest one. Historically, you spend nearly half your time ridiculing him.
Yeah, but it's all in good fun.
Making a man who risks his life for you and what you stand for the butt of your comedy routine is all in good fun?
Yes.
You're a terrible person.
Oh, God.
I'm saving his life, you know.
You don't have to convince me. Just yourself. Drink up.
We're talking about this later.
Why did I have to drink Saint's Flow? I don't know if I like this.
In the face of the Saint, Pierce Washington was always comfortable in the public's eye. Some may think he's gone soft because of this, but he's always been loyal to the crew no matter what had to get done.
So what's his nightmare?
Damn it! Get away from me!
Pierce, hang on! I'm coming! Saint's Flow? What the fuck is going on here?
Boss, am I glad to see you?
Hello.
This is your greatest fear? Marketing gone bad?
Bad? Our own IP is attacking us and you're making jokes? These things are trying to kill me!
Or pour you a drink. You ever think of that?
Okay. Let me stop and ask them if they're just trying to serve me a cold, refreshing drink.
Alright.
You know who you're messing with?
I can't be kidding.
Oh shit. Come on, we need more guns.
Hey, wait, guns. Get my line.
And there's a reason for it. Now move! Load up over there.
Hey guys.
What the hell was that noise I heard?
Damn.
You don't want to know, but we'll need more guns.
Yes, buddy, what's going on? Oh, shit.
Why are you doing this? Uno momento. Okay, we're good now. I think. Alright, we need a shotgun. What the
fuck?
Oh, I know.
Oh god. Okay then, Pierce, you're weird. That's the attack of the energy drink. Come on, reload so I can shoot through this.
Good.
Thank you.
More guns.
I got it.
We're gonna need something bigger than this.
But hey, there's always the RPGs out in the pool deck.
Why the hell didn't you lead with that?
Cause I didn't want them blowing up the crib, okay?
The crib has been blown up multiple times. And you're oh god.
Look out! Here comes Paul!
Huh? You need your Paul?
And then does it matter? Shoot the rockets at him already!
Why Paul?
I mean, seriously?
There's more ammo in the crate over there!
Open wide!
How you like that, Paul?
Gotcha!
A little help here?
Again, why Paul? What button is the thingy? Alright. Hey, Paul? Hope you don't mind, buddy. I'ma just come over here and get some RPG ammo. Is there a certain time I need to do this? I don't know.
Bring
Boom.
His purple ass down.
Boom.
again, boss.
I hit him with all I have, bro. Oh no, I got one more, huh?
Fuck you,
alright, just keep going. Hey, buddy. Don't hit me with your giant hand. Boom. Next. Did I die? Oh no, I think I got it. Uh-oh. Baby cans aren't anything. Ow. You're gonna need a bigger can. Step back, Jack. You don't know me like that. How about a kick in your can nuts? Bink.
Get the fuck away from me.
Get it, Pierce. I forget what the weapon wheel thing is. Damn. What do you mean fire rockets at Paul?
Rockets. Need more rockets.
There we go. Bloop. Here, Paul. Okay. Cans are back. Cans are back in town. Alright, reload before they get close. Ow. Stay back. Give me more ammo. No, don't touch me. How many cans are there? Go away. Paul, calm down.
I'm never drinking the same flow again.
I think I know how you can beat Paul.
Kinsey, where the fuck have you been? And how do you know its name?
I've been trying to figure out how to make you large enough to fight that thing.
What?
Just get to the island with the big statue on it, okay? And get Paul's attention so he follows you.
Get in! Paul's not gonna stay down.
Figured. Kinsey's got a plan, though.
Kinsey does? Mind filling me in?
She says we have to get to the statue.
What for?
What, you really think she told me? All I know is we have to get Paul to follow.
To follow? She better have something big planned then.
He's so afraid of this stuff. Why were you the face of the Saints?
Well, the money helps. And who said I was afraid of it? This is like when something you love is trying to kill you, and you just can't stop it.
Ah, it's like dating.
Exactly.
What the hell is Pierce with that helicopter?
You're in the helicopter. And Paul don't care about these bullets. How do I switch things? Can I? No. Paul. Oh, there we go. Hey, Paul, wake up. Oh, there we go. You got his attention now. Come here, buddy. Come on. Come on. Oh. Paul face planted. You okay, Paul? You gonna be alright, buddy? Oh, we're here. Works for me.
Okay, get inside the statue of Joe Magarac.
Now the statue has a name?
Seriously, you didn't know that.
Nobody tells me anything.
Yeah, I didn't know it had a name, so I am not gonna dish you, bro. Are we gonna become the statue? We're gonna become the statue, aren't we? Oh, yeah.
Glad you like it.
Come here, Paul.
Alright, let's see what old what's-his-face can do.
Don't forget about the block button.
I have a block button?
I labeled it for you.
I can't read!
So, do I get to drive that thing next?
Keep driving.
That's right, Joe!
Damn.
It's aluminum ass! Careful, he's gonna laser eye you again.
Laser eye?
Fuck, you know what I mean.
What the?
Look out!
Ow. Are you really fatigued? Yeah, do better than that, Paul. Come on.
Man, this ladle does everything.
Get wrecked, son. I can't say. Haha, blockage. Get wrecked, Paul.
Don't worry, Paul. I'll pour one out for
you. Oh, that's right. Pop that top.
Time to make a monument. Okay.
All right. Not bad. Not bad at all.
That's just kind of fucked up.
You ready to get out of here?
Yeah. Can't wait to get back to Earth.
Right. Forgot to tell you. Earth got blown up.
What?
Yeah. You can't go back to Earth right now, bud. If we rebuild it, maybe one day. But not right now. So, yeah. What we got now? Alright, that's gonna do it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please do show the love down below. Over drop the like button, round the subscribe button, become a specialist yourself. Leave a comment what other games you would like to see on the channel. And thanks for watching. Ta-ta for now.